have an upcoming party, gathering, or social event? Want experienced mobile sound entertainment? Then contact DJ Psyco Eddie. Having worked with several local and national acts, as well as charities, nonprofits, and the area's best live event venues, DJ Psyco Eddie can get the party started and keep it going. Contact DJ Psyco Eddie today at 401-338-0787 for a free consultation, or look for DJ Psyco Eddie on Facebook.
Okay. Okay, we're just coming off of Ado, Forget City, and Blue Agave, Blindside Thunder. Literally. Two awesome bands. This is Rhode Island Free Radio's own My Night Out Radio. This is DJ Psyco Eddie. Across the table from me is George from Providence Night Out. George, I got to ask you, what are your picks for this week? What are you going to do this week if you go out, when you go out? What's up?
Well, there's a couple of great things going on that I will try to partake in. And one of them is going to be Thursday night at Simon's. I mentioned it earlier, the WXIN Ugly Sweater Party. I think you need to try to get out there as well. Maybe you can come dressed as Santa.
I might have to do that.
Yeah. And then Saturday night over at The Parlor. Midday Records has a great show with Most Dangerous Men Alive. And it's always great to hang out with Mr. Davey Moore, Midday Records, and, you know, view some of the entertainment that he presents to us. I've seen the band Bros a number of times. They're really good. And I just can't get enough of Most Dangerous Men Alive. Those guys just kick it every time that they're on stage. One other thing is Gray Cell Brewing, another local brewing company. They're going to have a beer appreciation night this Tuesday night at the Rogue Island, which is in downtown Providence. So those are some of the things that I'm going to try to partake in. But if you head over to the My Night Out app, you'll see a listing of all the events that are going on in the next couple of weeks. We have them listed right through Christmas.
Very cool. Well, personally, myself, I think I mentioned it earlier, on Friday night, I'm going to be at the Bloody Christmas Story put on by Rambuticon. Mm-hmm. Bunch of great bands. All of them I've worked, pretty much all of them I've worked with before. It is going to be a night of some pretty brutal metal. If you're into the metal or if you just want to see Santa Claus DJing, it's going to be a great night. That's Friday night. And Sunday is my only other day that I'm really going to be leaving the house because I got a lot of projects I got going on. But Sunday is going to be a twofer. Sunday morning, I'm going out for breakfast. Sullivan's Public House in Pawtucket. I think I've mentioned this to you guys before. But I just found out Ray Regola from All for Blood is the cook there.
Oh, wow.
I didn't know this. I was there. He could have been, who knows? He could have put an extra sausage on my plate for all I know.
Right. Maybe he will going forward now.
Ray, if you're not listening yet, or if you are listening, please, big guys like the black sausage. Stop laughing, Tony. Also, Sunday, you can't forget the cookie showdown at FET.
Smackdown.
Cookie Smackdown, sorry. I will be there. I will have the feed bag on. Hopefully I don't eat a big breakfast, but I will force myself to eat as many cookies as humanly possible. The week going forward, do you have any little feelers out for the following week, though?
The following weekend, the Providence Flea that we're used to seeing along the river is holding a Providence Flea inside the Hope High School on Saturday, December 14th. They're also holding one on the 17th, the week before, that I missed announcing here. But the next two weekends, the 7th and the 14th, the Providence Flea will be at Hope High School in Providence next to the Brown campus. And I, myself, my wife, daughter, I'm sure will be at the Cookie Smackdown as well. We've been to the last couple.
I'm definitely going to be meeting you there.
Yes, we will. We will challenge each other, Edward.
I will go one for one on glasses of ice cold milk.
No, I'm there for the cookie.
Yeah, me too.
And then we'll report about these our day at the Cookie Smackdown next.
Oh, definitely. I do have a blog that I've been posting up for. Well, I've a blog of one segment so far, but I'm definitely going to be adding to it shortly with the Cookie Showdown. There are a few restaurants that are in the back of my mind that I have to revisit before I write about them. Also, not to be left out, December 12th, next Friday, Nina has BB Entertainment is doing a show at the Fat Squirrel. Frenzy of Tongs, Shore City, Vienna Graham, and Weld Square.
Great.
It's a phenomenal lineup. The couple of guys from Frenzy of Tongues I actually met up with at Comic-Con. Really nice guys. Very eclectic group, if I can use that term. You're definitely in for a hell of a show. They do need a cleanup crew when they are done. I can't say enough about them. So.
In this time of the year, too, we'll start to see the Toys for Tots events. And I have one event, and you also have one event that you'd like to talk about.
Yep, the 13th.
The 13th. Why don't you tell us about your show on the 13th?
The 13th for me is the Chuckles and Laughs Show Toys for Tots event and fifth anniversary. So Chuckles the Clown from Rhode Island Free Radio, Chuckles Crypt, also George's show. Which one is that? Oh, the Haunted Cabaret. Thank you. He has been on the Rhode Island Cable Access, another local brethren, for 5 years now. And they're going to be celebrating it by tearing them apart. There's going to be a roast. We are collecting toys. And this is going to be at the Villa. If you don't have tickets, chances are you're not going to be able to get in unless there's something worked out, because by now, all the tickets have been sold.
Great. That's great. Yeah. I have one here Friday, December 12th at Olive's on North Main Street in Providence. They will have Poser, 21 Guns, and 80 Proof doing a Toys for Tots show for Eric Tier. And again, that's Olive's Bars up on 108 North Main Street in Providence.
Yeah, Eric always has a very good lineup on the stuff that he does. But then again, he's been around longer than I have, if you can believe that.
Yeah, Eric's a great guy. We usually see him with his camera in hand taking shots at all the shows that are taking place in town.
E-Rock Photography. All right, well, if you have any questions, this is going out to the listeners. If you have any questions, comments, want to get in touch with us, want to get on the show, concerns, complaints, you could get a hold of us on Facebook.
Yep, we have a Facebook page, My Night Out Radio, and they can also email us.
Email us at MyNightOutRadio@Verizon.net.
You can follow us on Facebook. You can follow us on Twitter.
Yep.
My Night Out Radio. Just hit us up. Give us some suggestions on what it is you'd like to hear. Let us know what events we might not have mentioned that you'd like us to pop in. So once in a while, you know, when we show up, we let you know we're going to be there. Don't be surprised if we buy you that next beverage.
Yeah. Also, if you want to look at us personally, DJ Psyco Eddie on Facebook, Providence Night Out on Facebook. Mm-hmm. We are very easy to get a hold of. If we do show up, you will definitely notice us. We do tend to bring a